Why is obesity so common these days? It must be from all the meat people are eating. Maybe it has nothing to do with diet and it's genetic. No, it's from all the vegetable oils. No, it's from the bread. Geez, it's such a mystery. I guess we'll never know what is causing all this obesity.